Hey guys, this is Ramola here from Ramola's Kitchen. Today I'm making shami kebabs. These can be made with mutton or beef using the same ingredients and the same technique. This recipe belongs to my sister-in-law Karuna and is a favorite in my family. I hope you enjoy this as much as we all do.